I could have been a giant, said the bonsai tree. But someone bound my roots and held me down.
I could have reached for heaven, said the snowy owl. But they clipped my wings and kept me on the ground.
But I think I heard them tell me that they loved me, that they cared for me. Without them I would die. But what's the use of roots if you can't spread them?
And what's the use of wings if you can't fly?
Could have been a singer, said the minor bird. But they caged me and they told me what to say.
I could have run forever, said the pony. But they bridled me and made me go their way.
I think I heard them tell me that they loved me, that they cared for me forever, so seems. But what's the use of voices without freedom?
What's the use of living others' dreams?
I could have found adventure, said the angel fish. Now my words are small, there's nowhere left to go.
I could have ruled a kingdom, said the lion. Now this land inside my head is all I know.
I think I heard them tell me that they love me, that they care for me and tell me it's alright. But what's the use of life without adventure?
What's the use of strength if you can't fight?
Why do people cage the things they love the most? Is it simply that they fear to be alone?
If you give your love its freedom, it may stay a while. If it leaves you, it was never yours to own.
They care for me, without them I would die. But what's the use of roots if you can't spread them?
And what's the use of wings if you can't fly? What's the use of wings if you can't fly?